Mr. Lee Williams. Also, the younger demanding, will y'all help me celebrate? Will y'all give God praise for the Confondo Quartet? Can y'all do better than that? Yes, sir. I don't know about you, but I can testify that Lee Williams is a bad man. I'm the baby up here tonight, so listen, I really didn't know much about Lee Williams until I grew older and got a little more seasoned saint, and I grew a strong appreciation for Mr. Lee Williams. And I remember one night I was on the road playing with Pastor Tim Rice and the fellas. I saw Mr. Lee Williams step up to the mic. I never will forget it. And it stuck with me forever. He stuck up to the mic so smooth. And he just said it was something like this. I refuse. Jazz, I think my time is almost up. So listen, what y'all want to hear tonight?
What's together?
Wow, somebody say Jesus. Oh, no, we're not working together. I want to hear the people. We're going to come back on the phone, Jazz. Come on. One. Like y'all in the country, clap like you at your grandmama church. Well, it ain't nothing but this right here, wood up here. This is what I want to hear. Like one, two, I want two, three. Dealing with. I think just look at your neighbor and say, neighbor,
right?
And all